some old kombucha, yeah. Try some old kombucha.
What is up? So we just arrived in Hong Kong. It's my first time in Hong Kong. This is a mini vlog. I'm in the room. I'm sharing the room with Peter and Paul. However, they left because they're getting money. But here's the room. It's actually not bad. Three beds, good for three people. But I tell you guys, the best part of this room, check this out.
I went to Chinatown. What? Way back in old Hong Kong.
You can see the water.
To get some egg foo young.
The cars, the people crossing.
And then I heard a gong.
Beautiful, beautiful.
So, we just arrived in the room. That's my bed. Peter's bed. Paul's bed. They're not here because they're getting money. And this is our room. It's tiny, but it's enough. And it's actually very cheap. But look at this, guys.
Look at this.
I went to Chinatown. Way back in old Hong Kong. To get some egg foo young. And then I heard a gong.
Nice view, huh? Here's a view from the bottom. Our room is all the way there. The 9th floor. That was the view a while ago, and then I just found this cool shop. Look at all these leaves! They're real! So apparently our hostel, Comfort Hostel, is located in the fashion district of Hong Kong. Yeah, awkward people passing by. You see, all these buildings are filled with shops like Y3, and majority of the shops I don't know, but they're pretty high-end and very expensive as well. There's our hostel, person building A. And oh, look at this. That is a Tesla. Oh my god, I finally get to see it up front. Oh, look at it. Ah! Ah! Look at that. Oh. We are living in the future, baby. We are living in the future.
So, we are having our first dinner at Hong Kong.
Ooh, Peter with the rice. Diet. What's again your name, sir, please?
Eugene.
Look. And Paul with a
someone.
What can you say?
I'm very happy.
Very happy. First dinner, guys.
Ding, ding, dong. He would never be wrong. I wanna sing your song.
We are in very nice place.
Ting tong, can you sing that song?
Go on.
I smoke on boom da ye. I smoke on boom.
Very busy. Wanna buy the bag?
Psycho. So we are here in New York. Very nice.
Huh?
Just turn left and then we are actually going back to our hostel.
Kung mahal mo is sogo mo.
Kapag yung tram.
Waiting for the tram.
Ding ding tong. He would never be wrong. kaboom da ye, tai samo kaboom.
Ain't stopping for nobody.
So we are riding the tram. Day 2 in Hong Kong. We are going to Victoria Peak. And we are gonna ride this tram all the way to Bank.
Mahogany mo pong makatawag yun ko.
Mahogany ka na, rako diri.
And as I look around, the lights were going down. And this is what I found. Back in Chinatown. A Ling Ting Tong, can you sing that song? Tai Samo Kaboom Da Ye, Tai Samo Kaboom. Ling Ting Tong, he would never be wrong. Go on and sing your song. A Ling Ting Tong. A Ling Ting Tong, can you sing that song? Tai Samo Kaboom Da Ye, Tai Samo Kaboom.
Street, Hong Kong. What's curious about this place is that there are tons of Filipinos sitting on the streets putting cardboard boxes. A while ago we came from a train station, they were also there. There was more of them, there was somewhere there. There were a lot of Filipinos, informal settlers, I think. I don't know.
Oh, jeez, it's blinking.
Hey, Nicole, is this the place you've been looking for? With the Chinese signs. It's still morning, so it's not bright.
Hey, Nicole.
Hi, guys. That is Prince Edward. Iba ka na nung Prince Edward.
No, you don't show me glutinous rice.
He's eating.
Yes, you did. Lichi.
You pointed it out to me. No, I didn't. Don't blame it to me, Paul. Okay. I was the one writing down.
You said, oh, glutinous rice.
Hungry man. Then,
but also blame me. Also did read it also.
So,
246.
We are in Dim Sum.
Super 8.
Bagura minikaon dito. Alam mo, ito din ang background. Medyo din lang kasabot ang English, but... Alam
mo. That's a language barrier.
You want fly, Lyra?
Fly, Lyra?
You want some fly, some fly?
You want some fly?
Oh, you order two? Yeah. Okay, three.
Garam mo din. Garam mo tayo ang translation. Driver ba?
Meron.
Control tayo.
Very.
Gago.
So we are now in Mongkok. Dim Sum. Kawan mo po ba? Kawan mo. Okay, I found my best. Now I'm up. So we are on our way to the lights.
Tai Samo Kaboom Da Ye, Tai Samo Kaboom. I went to Chinatown, way back in old Hong Kong, to get some egg foo young. And then I heard a gong. Ling Ting Tong, glad to sing that song. Tai Samo Kaboom Da Ye, Tai Samo Kaboom. Ling Ting Tong, he would never be wrong. I wanna sing your song. A Ling Ting Tong.
I think we're at the wrong spot.
A Ling Ting Tong, can you sing that
kambum daye. Thai sambo kambum.
Huh? Oh, war.
Ning 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 ning.
War. Kana kabayo. Oh, nice. Sana bang picture na dire. Like nasa center ba? Dire tagi ba?
Fortress. That's Fortress. Where they have the Xiaomi X3. Wait.
Bang 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 bang. We are here and doing a selfie because the lighting is perfect.
Gamit ako ng phone.
Get an ice cream. That's what she said.
It's a hard serve ice cream.
A what?
A hard serve.
So bright. Look at all the lights. Like the light. Like the light.
Oh, nice. I should check. I'll be back.
So this is a sex costume shop. And for your big boy.
Hang ting tong, can you sing that song called Thai Sambo Kambum Daye? Thai Sambo Kambum. And as I look around, the lights were going down.
So it's winter in Hong Kong. Winter, winter, winter.
Guess who it's today?
That man, lead us on.
Thai smoke and Buddha, Thai smoke and Buddha, Thai smoke and Buddha.